What's up, guys? Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 15 of Higurashi Sotes. We believe this is the finale. We have no idea what's going to happen. I'm so pumped for this. I've been on this journey with a lot of you guys for, I believe, over a year now of this Higurashi journey. And yeah, I hope it doesn't end here, but we will see. And yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to reach 3,000 subscribers. Not very close to it right now, but that's the goal. And yeah, I have tons of When They Cry content overall as well, so check a lot of that out.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm nervous, guys. Nervous. Okay, so we're not going to have any opening, which I need every minute we can get. Oh. I am not cool with doing that to Hanyu. What's going on? It's a really inefficient way of killing someone because part of it could not actually land on them. There's no way. She's not going to do it. Oh my god. Playing this role now after all that you've done? I would agree, that doesn't sound bad. Come on, Rika. Oh. Is it going to kill both of them? I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, I mean, we knew that wasn't going to kill her. It's just, I mean, I don't think she really was trying to kill her all the way. Let's go, Han. You beat her ass. Is that a quote for something, or is that just like a variation of... Oh, she has a sword now. Watch. Boom! Yeah, Violet! She's got it! I mean, that's gonna straight up wreck. Even Sataka. Oh, she broke her staff at least, but I mean. The fact that it took that long to break wood is probably not the... What the hell? How about you just go your separate ways? Wow, the animation, it literally changed to like a shonen now. It's like Rocky 2 right now. Thank you. Did she try that hard? Huh. Feel like this is ending in this episode. Well, there's still. Yeah. Got the old school OST right now. Yeah, I've lived all over the United States, and a lot of my friends don't live in the same, my best friends live, don't live in the same state as me, but we're still like good friends. The power of friendship. That is gorgeous scene. What the hell do you got in there? It seems like it's going to be a happy ending, but I don't think it's going to end that way. Oh! Well, at least Toko went to see her off. That might have been important. That's actually a good idea. Honestly, this is a really good way to end this, with them kind of drifting apart, especially if they want to do anything with Burn and Lambda. God, I love this song. Oh, this freaking guy. Oh, are we finally going to see Satoshi? Oh. Boom! All right, Satoshi woke up. This is exactly what I was predicting. Does anyone know the significance of that necklace? Oh, this is bad. The end is Finally got the Toko we love back. See how she's kind of leaning forward like Lambda Delta though? Hanyu. All right. Well, I guess that's it, guys. I do know that they are going to have an interview thing at the should be airing pretty soon that I will also be having a reaction to. So, and then my analysis video will kind of talk about everything as a whole. So I know that we will be getting a lot of announcements in the interview, but then, yeah, I'll do analysis at kind of my review of SOTS and GO as a whole, and and possibly theories for the future if we get a cool announcement in the thing today. But yeah, guys, let me know what you guys thought about all this. Did you like this episode? Do you feel content with the ending? I was hoping we were going to get more, but I thought the way that they actually did this was pretty well done, and even though maybe my feelings of Go and SOTS aren't as high as the original series, like I kind of liked the way this episode ended. I thought they did a really good job of tying a bow as much as you can and kind of trying to end the conflict, as well as explain why they're going their own way. So, but yeah, overall, I'm super here. I love this journey that I went on with all you guys. And yeah, look out for my analysis video. And don't forget to check out my skit video with the announcement thing if you haven't checked it out already. Thanks, guys.